Well, the remains of a World War II gunner being brought back to Wichita today. Staff Sergeant Wesley Jones was a Wichita native. He died in 1943 when his B-24 bomber was hit by enemy fire. His remains had been among the unknowns at an American cemetery in Belgium and were identified earlier this year. He will be laid to rest in Wichita later this month.